Okay, let's see what we got here. Colossal paronychia with a small pyogenic granuloma, also known as the toe meat. Carefully utilizing a number 15 blade, cut all the way back. Again, a significant amount of soft tissue hypertrophy, which means that there's definitely something in the abyss, not something small. Here we go. Look at the size of this whopper. Carefully using a nipa. Ooh! Look at that shark tooth. That's gonna feel a whole lot better.